Marx brought the harp to millions of people all over the world, arguably more than all the harpists in all the concert halls that ever lived. But ironically, none of his harp music has ever been published. About 2 years ago, I was given the opportunity to play a recital and use Harpo's actual harp, a gold Lyon and Healy Model 23. And it was a magnificent instrument. It was like butter. It was just wonderful to play. But I decided that if I was going to play on Harpo's harp, I really needed to play something Harpo played. So I decided to try to recreate his version of Take Me Out to the Ball Game, which he played on I Love Lucy in 1955. Well, it took me a couple of weeks to figure it out, not only the notes that he played, but how he played it. And as a result of all this, I have even more respect for Harpo Marx. Thank you.